Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. Today I'm back with a serious topic about MS Word file. Sometimes we face the problem of MS Word, like unable to read or unable to open, our file is corrupted, all this thing. So maybe you are getting this problem, like Microsoft product view has stopped working, the Word was unable to read, error occurred. So whatever you have problem, I will show the some common and very effective way to repair your Word file. So watch this video carefully, okay? So start from the basic. For example, this is your Word file and this file is corrupted or not opening or whatever reason. So first, right click on the file and go to property, and in the journal, if you have like read only option, then uncheck on this one. Or if you find the option like block, unblock, so check on unblock, then apply, okay. So this is the first step. Now try to open your Word file. If this not work, then open the Word document. Don't open the file, open the Word file like this, click new, and then go to file. This is the second option, okay? Go to file and then options, and in the option click on trust center, and here you will get the option trust center setting. Open it and now click on protected view. Here you need to uncheck all these options, enable to protect view like this, enable to protect view, all the option you need to uncheck, and then simply click OK. So after you click OK, try to open your Word document. This is the second option, okay? If the second option not work, go with the third option. Third option is same, open to Word, and from here try to open your file. This is my file on the desktop. This is my project file. So select your file and then click on open, extend the open, and here you will find the option open and repair, okay? Click on it, open and repair. Okay, that's it. So hopefully the third method is the very powerful method. Hopefully this will fix the problem. If you still facing problem, you can go with the one more option. Okay, when you open your file, let me try it. When you open your file, so make a one copy, save as. You can directly copy paste your all data to other file, as simply go to save option here and save the other location with a new file name. Okay, I'll show one more method. If this not work, go to select the file and option here, open in protected view, or try this one. If not help, go with the open as a copy. Okay, try all these things. Try first this one. If not work, go with this one option and this one. Okay, so this is the second method. Sorry, it is the third method. Next is, if you still facing problem, do one thing. Try to open your file with open with. Just right click on your file and select the open with, and from here select the more option and open with WordPad. Select the WordPad and click. Sometimes a Word will unable to read your file, so it's better to open your Word file another app or software. So this is the fourth method. Okay, open to other app or WordPad. If you're still facing problem, the fifth method is right click on your project or file, whatever you have, then click on add to WinRAR. So if you don't have WinRAR, download and install WinRAR and then click on add to RAR. So this is a file, and then now open the RAR file and then open the Word document from here. Okay, so if you still facing problem, then the last option is go to online. Okay, go to online. On the Google, just type repair corrupted Word file, or open the first link, this link, and here select your file. Okay, open it and enter your email address and enter the captcha and click next. it will recover your file and give the download link. So from there you can download your repair file. So hopefully I have showed six methods. Hopefully one of them will work with your corrupted file. And please let me know in comments which option or which method is work with you. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope this video helped you. Please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Please subscribe. Thank you very much.